I've just repainted the base, the firebox, and this Mamod Minor 2. I'm just putting it back together again. Let's hope it works. Bit smoky. I hope that's not paint burning, because it's supposed to be VHT paint. There she goes. Chimney's a bit loose, but I don't think the rivet is loose, so it doesn't look as if it's leaking steam. Splotches are, I assure you, oil, not my bad painting. Mind you, I'm not the best of painters. The engine frame and flywheel in the chimney I've left as they were. Paintwork was in reasonably good condition. Just the firebox and base I've repainted.